Every night you dream at least 10 dreams a night. Do you remember
your dreams? If you do, you're well on your way to having some fantastic times when you close your eyes.
Today I'm going to teach you about one of my
favorite things in the world ever. Dreams and dreaming.
I want you to ask yourself this question. When you dream,
do you dream only in black and white?
Or do you dream in color?
It's interesting because
everyone's different.
When I dream, I always dream in color. Some people only dream in black and white. And
are you yourself in the dream? Or do you see or watch yourself in the dream? We'll do a little survey and find out from answers all around the world what happens when you dream. Let's.
So they dance and get candy.
I love my mama's dancing.
Dancing where?
Behind the truck.
What truck?
The candy truck.
Where was the candy truck?
Down the street.
This street.
Down the street.
And everyone will dance, so I'll just do one.
She said, oh baby, won't you
six.
Thank you. breathe cold, another bad dream. I mud on my face that I can't get clean. Feel whole, but I rip at the seams. If I can't get you away from me, taking showers every hour and I choke on steam. Writing on the mirrors in the space between. All so tall, it broke the fourth wall. Guess I'll fairy tale out a few blood holes.
You know, I got my granddad's pistol in the antique cabinet. I'll be having more interesting conversations with you than those that are surrounding me. Babe, take a shot.
Bring me the horizon.
Take a shot, please. Take a shot. Take a shot. I got my granddaddy's motherfucking pistol. I lay sleep on the antique cabinet. I got a fist for the bastard when I smack you in your face. LSD up in your brain, now you traveling. Send me a postcard, gang of wolves like Mozart. Take a quick sip of the potion just to get the flow started. No, he's a renegade, featherweight. Call the demons that I'm playing. Run, kick the door off the bitch like I'm never paid. Bring me the horizon. This view is boring. You kicked out my funeral for being drunk and disorderly. Talk to an angel with a tilted halo and not fall asleep. Arguing in the mirror like De Niro. You talking to me? I'm the only one here. I cannot hear what you're saying. I'm Van Gogh with one ear. Van Gogh, Van Hoff, whatever floats your paper boat. When you float down here, baby, just let go. Just let go.
I'm gonna get some. Yo, can you hear me? Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Imagine there's a candle in your point of reference. Look at the candle. Tune into the sound. Don't think about anything else. Focus on a point. I said a candle, didn't I? But I mean, like, oh. Just imagine something in your mind's eye and look at it. Visualize it. And shit will start to glow. The black will start to glow. The black. The dark will start to glow. I'm serious, man. This is. Might seem cringe as fuck, but actually do it now. Focus. Thank you. want to say something. I want to talk to you, but I don't even know what to say. I feel like there's a truth that we all don't know. I think we've been designed to just do what we have. I think we got more than five senses. I think we got more than five senses, but we're never gonna find out any other senses. Because we're so fucking busy, so wrapped up, so caught up in what we're actually doing every single day. I think when someone discovered fire, what the fuck would that have looked like? How? So there's fire, right? Do we reckon we've just discovered everything there is to discover? Focus. Focus. Is full of surprises. It's just waiting for us, just waiting for our wits to get sharper, just waiting for us to actually open. Mad as fuck when you think about it, because not make sense, does it? I'm gonna sound like a proper idiot, but like, try and figure out how anything actually works, how we got here, don't make any sense, so... there's so much going on. There's no way. It's a little bit scary, though. I feel like a little bit like I'm gonna get popped off. Just tired, I guess. Focus. 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 Focus on whatever you want. Whatever you want, you can have. Because I was literally the biggest loser in the world. ADHD. I had no friends. Literally, I'm not even saying that like little cliche thing. I literally, no one would hang out with me. My friends used to just tell me at one time, at bus stop. Mates used to nick all my money off me. And my video games, I chipped PlayStation TVs and shit. I got bullied to fuck. My life was shit. And I have no idea how I manage to do something where I actually get to do things that I like and live a life where I'm happy. But I know it wasn't from school. I didn't learn fucking shit from school. I don't know anything. I don't know anything about geography. I don't know anything about... I don't no fucking French. I know fuck all, to be honest. I'm a dipshit. French, I'd say French, but all I know is I don't even fucking know. That sounds cheesy as shit. So follow your dreams, because I don't even know if that's what I did. I just literally saw Daryl Plummer on a video screaming his tits off, and that looked like fun, and I wanted to do that as a job. I thought that would be cool. And I don't have any musical skills. I can't sing. I mean, I can sing now, kind of, but, you know, we use auto-tune and shit. But, I can't sing well. I just have passion and lyrics. And I just beg and I borrow and I steal and rip people off. You know, like, we got, it's blues. That melody, someone said, oh, it's like Evanescence. And yeah, it must have been. We fucking subconsciously ripped it off. It's not like I'm, like, not a fucking genius whatsoever. I just get in on feel stuff and vibe. And that's mad, innit? I'm not mad that I get to do what I want to do. And so many people have such fucking shit lives. That sucks so much, it breaks my heart so much. Because fucking, I don't know. Like, we just look at things. Because we're human, we think that, how do I say this without people getting pissed off at me or angry? Like, humans are all around, but you can tell if you look at any other creature's eyes. We're all here, we all feel, we're all scared. We all get that fucking feeling in our stomachs that make us want to kill ourselves. It's always too much. And it's so fucking unfair that there's people at the top and there's people at the bottom, and there's animals at the bottom, and there's animals that get grinded into fucking shit, and there's slaves, and I'm guilty. I'm a fucking, I ain't a saint, but I love everyone and everything so much. I really honestly do. Like, I want the best for the world. Because what if it's like it sounds mad as fuck, but people believe in God, don't they? And people believe in people looking down on us and shit like that. So it's not that mad to think that, what if this is a classroom, teaching room? What if people are watching us? What if something bigger is there looking down at us, seeing how we do, and seeing if we're good enough for the next stage? Because I need to be better. I need to get better. I need to be a better person. We all need to be better people. It's not about what tastes good or what feels good or how cool you look or who likes you and shit. We need to, like, fucking come together. It's mad and it's all cliche shit. It just sounds like such bollocks. But we need to fucking do this. We're literally at the end. Doesn't it feel like that to you? It feels like that to me. It feels like we're at the end of everything. It feels like it's gonna be like some fucking massive volcano or eruption or fucking tsunami's gonna happen. You know what? That's what's gonna happen here. Some fucking mental disaster in a couple of years, like mental disaster, whether it's natural or whatever. And then everyone's gonna go, fucking hell, right, we need to sort it out now. We need to do something about this now. But we fucking need to do something. We need to do something like, nah. And why not? It's not that bad. Eating, like, yeah, alright, you get it, meat tastes good. And come on, man, they're alive. These things are living. They're living creatures. Like, what the fuck? We don't need it. Do you need it? No. And I'm an hypocrite. Because I've got all this shit I don't need to. But, like, I think we all need to start thinking about what we actually really fucking want. If you really fucking want something, you can have it, sure. But at the end of the day, if you want something so bad that it's worth someone else's pain and suffering, I don't fucking think you do. Focus. On what you want. I'm serious. I'm gonna stop talking now. Focus.
got a feeling I can't shake. It's like a bone I'm trying to break. It's like seeing spiders running riot on your lover's grave.
like you can see its face stretched out. You can see a human face that's almost just fucking liquefied on Photoshop. You can literally see it's a human's face. You can see him smiling. He must think we're fucking psychopaths. Like, imagine being a dolphin and just looking at humans. You'd be like, what the fuck are you not doing?
Anxiety's just about to kick in. Where did it go wrong? You taste different. It's nothing like before. Yeah, what's missing? I like it when it hurts.
Yeah, I try my best to stick around, but when you're broken, like- sorry, but you got it twisted. I don't mind the heat,
it's the kitchen.
I'm out my comfort zone. So I try my best to sing along, but when I'm put up on the spot,